It is a penthouse, no?
So this is your kitchen door will be here.
Kitchen door?
Yes.
Okay.
This is your kitchen door and this is your kitchen.
Okay.
Basically, we have one door in here because there are servant apartment is on the other floor.
Okay.
So the servant will be coming from his apartment. He will enter from here. Basically, he will not come to the house, right?
Okay.
So he has his separate entrance.
Okay.
This is your dining.
Okay.
This is your living area.
Okay.
This is your main entrance.
Mm-hmm.
That is your powder room.
Mm-hmm. Powder room. That is powder room? This is the powder room. It's something like dressing room type of thing.
Correct.
Okay.
Basically, it will be a small wardrobe.
Let's see. In the view also over there. Wow.
That is the water treatment plant.
Which one? That one. Okay. That okay. Okay. Okay.
So this will give you a good idea of this property.
Mm-hmm.
That is your full court basketball, tennis court, skating range, your swimming pool, clubhouse, villas, four towers here. And then your 3BHK side.
3BHK side, okay.
So that is your cyber city.
Cyber city, okay. This is the other room? Oh, so we will come back to it, yeah.
This is the lift completed that we are giving you.
Inside the penthouse?
Yes, this is your own lift.
Own lift.
But you have to get it installed by yourself. We have just given you the provision.
Okay.
It goes in your terrace.
Okay. Okay.
This is your first master bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
You have a huge walk-in closet.
Okay.
And then you have a huge washroom.
Okay. This is it?
This is your walk-in closet.
Walk-in.
That's your washroom.
Washroom, okay. Washroom is quite big, yeah?
Yes. Getting this terrace.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Wow.
So that is our project. Come in if you come here and see.
Which one? That one?
No. So if you come on this corner, you see a green.
Oh, that one. That one.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
That is Terminal.
That is the closest one.
That is the closest one from Delhi.
Okay, from Delhi. Yeah. Okay.
Delhi is that way, right?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is the view, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes. The balcony. Yes. There's the terminal from Delhi. Terminal. Penthouse. Terrace. Oh dear. Okay.
Which has a terrace as well.
Terrace as well, okay. Wow. Beauty. Wonderful.
Washroom
connected. And this is duplex, right?
This is duplex.
Duplex. Is balcony?
Yes. Basically, this is your servant apartment.
Service.
Which have its own entrance from outside.
Outside. Okay.
That is the 100-acre park. That will be your view from here.
Mm-hmm.
The commercial land, wetland, main Dwarka Expressway, metro will be.
That is the main Dwarka Expressway,
yes.
Right? Okay.
So you see that blue hole over there?
Blue, huh?
The small one.
Okay.
And there is one here as well,
mm-hmm.
in between the trees.
Mm-hmm.
That's how wide this road will be.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
So they have already done the mapping.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We have this area for the family now for dining.
Mm-hmm.
This is your master bedroom number second.
Okay.
This is exactly the same size without the terrace and the balcony.
Without the terrace, right? Wow. Top of the world. Huh? Very nice.
This is your walk-in closet.
Mm-hmm.
And your washroom.
Okay. This is under the staircase, probably.
Yes.
This is the lift?
Yes.
Okay.
This is your powder room?
Powder room. Mm-hmm.
Or you can call it your puja room.
Puja room.
So obviously there will be a railing coming up here.
Mm-hmm.
But if in future your client wants to have his own construction done, they can have like, you know, maybe one more room or two
more room. Okay. Total size, penthouse?
So it is 4800 square feet plus 1850 of terrace.
1850.
I give you the terrace, which is the best part.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, here you have a pantry room,
okay.
And your washroom.
Okay.
This is your swimming pool.
Okay.
Your lift coming up till here.
Mm-hmm.
And your terrace area.
Okay. Fine. This is top probably, right?
This is the top.
Oh, the view is just too much. Too great here. Great view. There are several. Nice. Thanks.
Server apartment is up there.
Server apartment?
Yes. This is the entrance. We have server apartment, attached washroom.
Okay. And from this one, this tip, where is it going?
That is for the maintenance.
Okay, it is not accessible?
No, not for residents.
Okay. Sure, very nice. हाय, ये है आपका ATS ट्रिम्प। आप देख सकते हैं ये सेल्स ऑफिस है ATS ट्रिम्प, सेक्टर 104 गुड़गांव। ये आपका मेन, आपका सूर्या विहार, इसका पास का बस स्टैंड होगा, नियर बाई लोकेशन जहाँ पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट चलती है। ये आपका धनौपुर विलेज है, धनौपुर विलेज। यहाँ आप देख सकते हैं काफी अच्छे अच्छे बिल्डिंग है यहाँ पे, ऑलरेडी अच्छी लोकेलिटी बनने जा रही है। ये ATS ट्रिम्प है, ये यहाँ पे ATS बना रहे हैं अपना प्रोजेक्ट। काफी अच्छी लोकेशन है और अच्छी एमिनिटीज के साथ ये बना रहे हैं। इनकी क्वालिटी तो हमेशा जबरदस्त होती है। अब ये गुड़गांव में भी इनका प्रोजेक्ट अच्छा बन रहा है। आप देख सकते हैं धनौपुर विलेज से सूर्या विहार इस तरफ पड़ेगा, द्वारका एक्सप्रेस वे पे है ये बिल्कुल ATS ट्रेन। द्वारका एक्सप्रेस वे एक बार खुल जाता है तो यहाँ काफी अच्छी लोकेशन हो जाएगी इन्वेस्टमेंट या रहने के लिए। ATS मैरीगोल्ड भी है इनका सेक्टर 89A में, वो भी काफी बढ़िया प्रोजेक्ट है। अभी होम शो भी चल रहा है इनका, ATS होम शो। यहाँ पे सेल्स ऑफिस में हम लोग जा रहे हैं, हर जगह आप देख सकते हैं ATS ट्रिम का आपका बैनर लगी हुई है। काफी अच्छी कंस्ट्रक्शन चल रही है, वाटर टैंकर्स भी यहाँ पे हैं, पानी सप्लाई कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क अच्छी तरीके से चल रही है। 2 अपार्टमेंट पर फ्लोर है, 8 टावर्स हैं और 443 होम्स हैं, आप देख सकते हैं। इनका सेल्स ऑफिस है, आप देख सकते हैं टावर नंबर 8 है ये सेल्स ऑफिस यहाँ पे है। यहाँ पे टेनिस कोर्ट हो रहा है आपका, अंदर की एनवायरमेंट काफी अच्छी रहेगी। टेनिस कोर्ट, ये सेल्स ऑफिस बन रहा है इनका। काफी अच्छी बिल्डिंग बन रही है, क्लब हाउस होगा आपका इन फ्यूचर। अंदर कंस्ट्रक्शन चल रहा है, ये देख सकते हैं आप, गार्डन इन्होंने काफी बना रखी है, अच्छी ग्रीनरी इन्होंने मेंटेन कर रहे हैं। सेल्स ऑफिस में हम लोग जाते हैं मेरी के साथ। काफ़ी बढ़िया लोकेलिटी इन्होंने बना रखी है और इनकी प्रोजेक्ट्स हमेशा ही बढ़िया सी होती है। ट्रिम्प सेल सर्विस फर्स्ट फ्लोर में हम लोग जाते हैं। आप देख सकते हैं यह इनकी बेसमेंट है। यहाँ गाड़ी पार्क करते हैं। आप अच्छी बेसमेंट बना रखी है यहाँ पे। फर्स्ट फ्लोर चलते हैं हम लोग सेल्स ऑफिस में।
So we have ground level parking.
Ground level parking. Okay.
And then we have basement as well.
Okay.
The visitors parking will be outside.
Parking outside. Okay. Okay.
So the best part is all these 4 towers,
uh-huh.
4 BHK. All those 4 towers are 3 BHK.
3 BHK. That is.
Yes. So okay. They have their own clubhouse, swimming pool, basketball, tennis court, skating range.
Okay.
All the amenities are exactly same as 4 BHK.
Okay. This is 4 BHK.
All the 4 towers over here.
Okay, these are all 4 BHK.
All okay. The 4 towers over there.
Are 3 BHK.
3 BHK. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
Have 3 BHK.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Have 4 BHK.
Okay. Okay.
So we have 2 units per floor.
2 units per floor. Okay.
For 2 units per floor, we are giving 3 lifts,
mm-hmm.
2 passenger,
okay.
And 1 service lift.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
These are 2 passenger lifts, and this is the service lift.
This is the
service lift.
Service lift. Yes. Okay. Well, okay, that one.
That.
Okay. Fine.